Yes, Grimm is sending you a message. And yes, there is a mole in the ministry. We've been yelling that at you for years now. And it's not just Grimm sending you a message. It's her trying to distract you. Them trying to distract you from the fact that she's the mole.
The one lady finally?
Well, it hasn't, they haven't said that, but. But they are at a point now they're admitting there's a mole. Just barely. Which Harry and Hermione are you? I don't like the way they've written them with that because they were a lot brighter than that. The only reason they realized is that. And you can't see through Polyjuice Potion. So they saw through the Polyjuice Potion. And according to Hermione, no. And then to be able to say that, or to be saying that, oh, the only way we are aware is because they found out where Kit and Gerard are, safe house was? No. There was way more than that that hinted that there's a mole. In fact, it took way too long for them to realize it. I think even you'll agree on that one, Brett. Mindy, you'd like the brilliant.
What?
Like the drops for right now.
What drops?
For the event.
What are they?
The moon calf and fluffy. Okay, now we're out of those for a little while. I did get enough to, I did get things finished this morning for the event that just ended, so. And thank you for everyone that's joining. If you have any questions or anything, please feel free to ask. And hopefully the stream is working well. We got our internet, we got the new internet, got it set up, and had some issues over the weekend because of the placement of the dish, but it was redone this morning, and that seems to have fixed it. So hopefully it's good. While I'm thinking about it, a warning to everyone. Thursday, I will try to get on at 1. I will be down in Salt Lake at the time. And so I may hit a little bit before or after. And I just saw another brilliant, so we'll go after this, then go after that. Good, it's a moon calf, just what I need. Brett!
Sorry, sweetie, but she's saying everyone else is racist and look in her own eyes.
I hate to say it, but yeah, I'm not going to. Okay, there's that. Actually, we can come over here. And I figure we'll quickly look at what the Ehlers-Danlos thing for today is. For Awareness Month. So, anyone who would like to join in, we have a walk and roll, which every kilometer walked, ran, rolled, or every dollar counted, count, or every dollar counts. So the way I did it is, I'm doing it in two separate ways. I took a picture of the, and I'll show you where, symptoms. I think I kind of did that on Saturday. So our app game can actually help you keep track of these, which is the miles, which is actually kind of fun. So if you go into your ministry ID, you'll see the red box second from the left at the bottom, and it gives you the kilometers walked. If you watch that, you will actually get your kilometers. And that can be great for keeping track for this. Just an idea. So, I think we'll leave it at that. And you guys already know, so I will be putting this onto YouTube for sure today. And so onto the YouTube channel, I will be trying to video and upload to the Wellness Space channel. So that will be available if anyone's interested and needs more information about Allers Danlos. So, I have not had a chance to raid this person. I don't know. Yeah. So we'll just raid him. It's not necessarily when I'd usually raid, but